chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones, enough to make my system flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age.
We have this place. It could be our secret.
I took pictures of some of the...
I've been sleeping. I just really have a headache.
And you're lying again.
I'm visiting my dad. He's lecturing in Syria.
One of Allison's stories kept on sticking in my brain.
It's the Heart and the Huntsman,
where Allie's mystery man took her for pie and beer. And I went to the Heart and the Huntsman, and Ezra was there, and eating the pie and the beer, board shorts ale.
You think he's A? We have to call Aria.
I don't think that we should tell her until we're 100% sure.
You want to see me?
Please come in and close the door.
Looks like she could step right out of the frame and kiss you. Or laugh in your face.
I'm different.
Has she told you?
Told me what?
Why didn't you tell us about Ezra Fritz? That's why it's smart to disappear. You'll always be the girl in the painting. That is immortality.
Were you watching? Is that why you can't come back?
Can I just get one straight answer from you about anything?
I swear, if you don't stop it right now.
That is a scary look, Spencer. Maybe you should be there.
Dangerous it becomes.
And you think it's any less dangerous to drop a bomb like that while she's going into class?
I know that you're feeling cornered.
Oh God, Aria, will you wake up?